间公主 HSP。
When male stars wear women's clothing as a fashion trend, not everyone is very damn. Just look at Wang Yibo. Fashion trends are changing year by year, and genderless wear has gradually become a favorite fashion attitude in recent years. But most of the avant-garde styles also have the attributes of picking people. The recently popular women's clothing style is an example. If you pay attention to celebrity fashion, you will find that actors wearing women's clothing have become a fashion trend. But many of the effects of wearing are difficult to describe. Although there should be no gender distinctions in clothing, but many male celebrities have excessively exquisite women's styles. It is really incomprehensible. For example, this kind of long hair in the picture. The fresh look of heavy makeup is even a bit indistinguishable between men and women. It is not fashionable to say otherwise, but the feminine feeling is particularly obvious. But if you reject genderless fashion because of this, it's not wise enough. Because among the male celebrities who wear women's clothing, there are also some women who are unexpectedly handsome, as you can tell from Wang Yibo's style. The same male star wears women's clothing, why is the temperament gap so big? 1. Female elements have used avatars to boast eyeballs. Why are they also wearing women's clothing? Some people wear a heroic spirit that is warm and moist. Some people wear a ridiculous mother feeling. The biggest reason is how to use the female elements in clothing. If it is too exaggerated to show neutrality, it's easy to look like a mother and become a hard recessed fashion with eyeballs. To see through gauze and majestic muscles in the picture give people a strange feeling of contradiction. 2. Combining rigidity and softness to be saucy and heroic. And the same as women's blouses, through more simple and atmospheric styles and fabrics, soft and beautiful with tough colors and styles, in order to make the overall shape harmonious and handsome. Wang Yibo's women's style, it is this kind of exemplary existence. He has many small fragrance style women's styles, but they all wear out a handsome and handsome sense. There is no feminine feeling at all, and he looks particularly gentle, noble and gentleman. What are the details of handsome and fashionable boys wearing women's clothing? 1. Choose fashion elements that are not fancy. I want to dress women's clothing fashionable and not damn. As long as you pay more attention to simplicity and atmosphere when choosing women's clothing, can reduce the chance of overturning. Even a woman, when it's too fancy, it's earthy and cheap. Boys should try to avoid overly fancy and sexy elements when they wear women's clothing. Wang Yibo's selection of women's clothing is very skillful. This kind of dark pattern in the picture is minimalist and has a sense of design. Zesty and not excessively sweet. In fact, there are many such fashion elements. Whether it is a pattern or a three-dimensional decoration, you can choose a lower key color and texture. It looks advanced and does not appear feminine. Like high-profile fashion sense, also use dark background color decoration, loose outline, can neutralize the personality of the pattern. In the picture, Wang Yibo's golden print coat is an example. If you change to colorful prints, the local flavor and feminine feeling will strike. 2. Use a large area of dark color as the background color. Although many boys wear light colors and are very sunny, but if you don't want to appear feminine, the premise is that the style of clothing is sufficiently masculine. If it's women's exquisite self-cultivation or clarity, match it with a light pink color. It will make the neutral win too much. When Wang Yibo chose women's tops, dark and minimalist trousers and underclothes are all elements that highlight the sense of sassiness. It neutralizes the feminization of the top, so it basically doesn't look like a girl. If it is a light single product, stack it with a dark basic model. There is also a sense of contrast in itself. It is more fashionable and has a sense of matching. For example, the light colored little fragrance jacket in Wang Yibo's picture, the trousers on the lower body are the pressing items of the elegant gentleman. Even if the top is pink cherry blossom color, it will not look feminine. Of course, hairstyle and aura are also very important. Avoid exquisite makeup that is too feminine, and it can also be more sunny. 3. Avoid overly slim lines. The last unisex dress that makes it easy to show off, it's an over slim style. The sense of curve is almost the representative of femininity. If boys change into split hip skirts, even if it's black, it's the strange sense of violation in the picture. Although there is a high rate of return and enough personality, but it lacks a little high-end fashionable sassy feeling. Let's take a look at Wang Yibo's choice of women's clothing. The drape lines are very advanced, simple and neat without overly soft curves. The overall Yangling is handsome and youthful, elegant and gentle. The inner model also chose a less tight, light color, make the dress style more concise and atmospheric, just to bring out the heroic spirit of men. Fashion summary. 1. Both boys and girls have the freedom to choose clothes, but I want to really wear fashionable taste instead of eye-catching and playful attitude. When matching and choosing styles, it is not blind, and it is easier to wear a high-level sense. The difference between male celebrities wearing women's clothing is an example. It depends on taste, too. Wang Yibo chooses simple and tough elements for women's clothing. It won't look too fancy and feminine, but also has a large area of dark background. It is a good balance between the feminine style of the style and its own heroic spirit. Wear more straight lines, avoid perspective and tight fitting curves. They're all neutral wind penetration methods that Wang Yibo deserves to learn from. Boys who want to try genderless outfits must try it.